Ryback, wow. What just happened there? You left the Big Show down on the ground. Are you okay?
You know, having this WWE Intercontinental Championship, I have a target on my chest. And everybody's going to come at the big guy, and I'm okay with that. The Big Show seems to think just because he was born with bones that were longer than everybody else's that that makes him better. He forgot one thing. With the big guy comes a big heart, and I will stop at nothing as long as I have breath in my body to defend this Intercontinental Championship. Greats like the British Bulldog, Razor Ramon, Bret Hart, Shawn Michaels, the Ultimate Warrior, they all wore this Intercontinental Championship with their heart and soul. And now this right here, is my responsibility. And at WWE Battleground, feeding time will continue.